Now, with the Mooi River Toll Plaza now open to traffic, a number of trucks have resumed their trips on the north and southbound carriageways. KwaZulu-Natal Transport MEC Peggy, Nkonyeni and Economic Development MEC Ravi, Pillay visited Mooi River to assess the extent of the damage.
We vehemently condemn the criminality that is happening here. People are going to lose a number of jobs, and the investors are going to lose confidence in the province of KwaZulu-Natal. We wish to warn the criminals out there who are continuously perpetrating violence in the province of KwaZulu-Natal that we'll never tolerate that, and the perpetrators of violence are going to become apprehended, and they will face the might of the law in this province of KwaZulu-Natal. We have now combined a multidisciplinary law enforcement task team that is dealing with criminality that is happening here, and we are really warning people that they must just stop this thing that is happening. And we are also calling for restraint on our people. They must be calm. We don't want to be known as a province that is having a lot of people that are perpetrating violence. We want to be known as a province that is promoting harmony, that is promoting peace, that is promoting prosperity. So we are really, really persuading our people to be calm in this situation.
I think the fact that we are jointly deployed here as the JCPS cluster and the economic cluster has a message of its own. From my side, we are very, very concerned about the impact on the economy of the province and therefore of the country. You all know this is the N3, which is a lifeblood from a logistics point of view between the harbour and Gauteng, and indeed the rest of Africa. So we want to add our voice to the call for calm. The issues that are there that are of concern to people, the President and the Premier has stated that we share the pain of many of our people as to what has happened, but we are very clear that the constitutional framework, the rule of law, are sacrosanct. And there's a line between genuine protest, which we can understand and sympathize with, versus criminality of the type that we are seeing here in town, in Mooi River, and in other parts of the province. We are pleased that the security cluster has mobilized, has a plan, is doing its work. As we can see, trucks are moving on the N3, but we are not going to be under any illusion that the task is complete. The political leadership has been meeting nationally, we'll be meeting provincially. Tomorrow we'll be having a meeting of the Provincial Economic Council. The Provincial Economic Council brings together business, government, labour and civil society to collate our reports and to further massify a single message, which is basically to all people, let's be calm. Yes, we may have issues, but there are processes for those to be dealt with. And from the law enforcement side, we have both a constitutional duty, a legal duty, and indeed our duty to all people. From our side, from the economic cluster, the single biggest task is to rebuild our economy.